With this Bulls update, I'm Josh Wetzel from the NCAA tournament in Boise, Idaho, alongside Bulls head coach Nate Oates. Tomorrow, the Bulls take on Arizona, coach, and this is your second time as head coach in the Big Dance. Does it feel any different this go around?
I mean, it's not nearly as new, I guess would be the word, or, you know, you've been through it, done that, done the media. It's great, though. I mean, shoot, I could do this every year. We're going to try to make it every year, but it's fun to be here. You know, it'll be a great environment. The people here in Boise have been great since we've been here. From everything everybody says, they support basketball huge when it's out here. That's why they keep bringing a tournament here. So we're looking forward to a great environment tomorrow.
The question everybody's been asking you is, how do the Bulls deal with 7'1" DeAndre Ayton? A lot of folks think he'll be the number one pick in the draft.
I mean, it'd be ideal to not let him catch the ball too often. So that's going to be number one, is limit his touches. But you can't play him one-on-one. I mean, we've been able to play a lot of bigs in our league one-on-one. You can't really do that. He's too good to do that. So we're going to have to double, which we haven't done a lot of this year. But we had it in our package. It's a good thing we had it in there. We worked on it, especially after that first Kent State game. So, we keep going back to it. We've been obviously doing a lot of it here over the last 3 days. And, shoot, hopefully we can put enough ball pressure on their guards to make it really hard to get into them. And once he does get in, we're just going to have to play harder than them. We're going to have to bring a double and rotate out of it hard and hope they miss some shots.
They've had some issues at times on defense. Are there some vulnerabilities there the Bulls can take advantage of?
Yeah, they weren't a great defensive team up until the last few weeks of the season. So, apparently Sean finally got through to him on some of that. Hopefully they quit listening to him here this week. But they're not that deep. That's one of the issues. And then, you'd think with the 2 7-footers, they'd have great rim protection, but it's more Ristich ends up guarding the five, and Ayton's the way more athletic one that's guarding the four, so you can pull him away from the rim a little more, and he's the better rim protector, so they don't always have great rim protection like you'd think with 2 7-footers, especially with the way the game's played now, and you can pull one of them away from the rim. So there's definitely some stuff we can take advantage of, but they're a very good defensive team right now.
You broke it down, Coach. Tip-off 9:40 Eastern time from Boise on CBS.